little disorienting. Do they show up when we come back? Oh, now I don't trust this. I don't trust it. Because it feels like they added more enemies, stronger, tougher enemies, early on, and tweaked the AI. Alright, whatever. We'll move out.
Exiting zero gravity.
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac! Boogie buddy! Oh! I know there's another one. Where's it at? Is there? Is there another one? I guess not. I am overthinking this and over panicking a little bit. Okay, so the only thing I'm looking for right now is we killed two, one dropped a goodie. Did the other one drop anything as well? Not discerning at all, guys. Well, I think that's it. Knew it! I was waiting on it too. To save. I feel like we don't need to save. Ish. Ish. I say that ish. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, I see you, Buttercup. Ooh. Those guys are a problem. You know what? We're gonna run! We're gonna run! It's a bad idea, we're gonna run! Go! Go! No! Go! 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 Shit! 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 No! 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 Get off! Oh. I hate those little guys. I forgot about the little... Woo! Little guys! It's so annoying! Okay, how much ammo did we waste? I'm gonna just kinda go on a limb and say we might be okay with ammo. Yeah. just a pinch. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and move that over. We'll move that over. And, yeah. Hey, in my defense, I forgot about those little guys. Also, I'm surprised it checkpoints us. It put a checkpoint right there, which is really weird. I didn't realize there was any checkpoint system in this. At least in the original.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
No!
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan, transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening! These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. God! Get him to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Every corner.
I see him.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
They can't open doors! Come on, Fugly! I'm not being a baby. I'm just being very, very careful. That's all. Fact that I have sweaty palms is nothing. Means nothing. Okay, I can't remember. Is this where... Did we get a contamination alert in this area? I remember that happening. I just can't remember how. Also, a little surprise. We are still getting weapon ammos. Well, we're getting ammo for weapons we don't have. Is it a bad idea to get blueprints because of that? Or is that just going to happen regardless? Anyone know? Because it looks like mostly we're getting plasma cutter, which is great, but we just got line rack ammo. I'm gonna try to be as thorough as possible here. Okay, oxygen charge is not gonna be a problem. If I remember, ooh, hey there, Buttercup. You gonna pop out for daddy? Come on. No. Oh. Trying to get me with the cheesy scream? Shame on you guys. Shame on you. Oh shit. Shame on me. If I recall, Too Human was the game that actually destroyed. Ooh. Hi! Boop! Yeah! it destroyed that server, that company. Andrew, hey buddy, how you doing? Woo! Kinesis for the win. I thought he was dead. Like, a stomping. Okay. Yay for checkpoints. Yay for checkpoints. Yeah! It's like, you just hit me. I don't know how to react to that. Violently. Okay, no, don't grab that. Don't grab that. Don't grab that. Grab this. All right, where's that body? Oh shit, there he is, there he is, there he is, there he is. Yeah! Okay. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? Whoa! Oh! I hit the wrong button. Oh god, I hit the wrong button. But I remember that they put a lot of effort in that game to human, and then somehow, like, due to it being in development hell for so long, it just didn't do well. Yeah. I never got around to trying it. Yeah! He's got him. Walk him up. Gate! Yeah! Come on. Come on. Come on. Damn it. Whew. Okay. All right. Let's try. Thanks. Yeah. It's next button. To heal. I gotta keep remembering that. Gotta remember that. Keep hitting the Y button. I'm not supposed to hit the Y button. God, I thought that was that. Is it right behind me? Ooh, it is right behind me. Yes! Woo! Lock and load! Lock and load! Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Y'all truly. Y'all truly. Gosh. You get that out of your system? Fantastic. Whew. What was I doing? Okay, I was going this.
Fresh meat.
Not the beast! Not the beast!
Okay, we're supposed to go this way. Ooh. Hey, pick
you're
that up.
Weird, but a good kind of weird.
Ooh! Ah, damn it! I keep hitting the wrong button. Thank you, guys. Just keep hitting the wrong damn button. Okay, pick it up. There we go. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. She's having fun. Wait, what's wrong with her face? You guys see her face? Oh! See, that I don't get. The second I show up and I could be of help, she just she just does that. She just ops herself. Okay, well, you... okay. Oh, there is a save. Okay. Let's take the save. I mean, if you think about it, on impossible mode... Oh, okay, no, we have 5 deaths. Okay, I was gonna say, we're not doing that bad. No, it's 5 deaths. Never mind. See, I can't remember. Is that the gigantic creature on the outside that caused that, or is that the big guy that we're about to fight that caused that? Come on! Wanna get nuts? Let's get nuts! Or you can run away. Or... It's like, wait a minute, what is he doing? He's being weird. Okay, we got one health item. We're gonna need some health. What, the fact that they kind of have, like, waddle issues? Oh, SJ, side note, I watched the, Whale in the Mud episode? Or, anime? I feel like I screwed up with that anime name. That is really, really good. Oh, I hate this part. Because I remember, we tried... Every time we played this, I try... to take care of this. Oh, you know what? This is gonna work. I got an idea. I have an idea. I'm gonna move your ass in there. That way, they can't get to your ass. Because that's what always happens, right? So, yeah. All the bodies go in here. Actually, you know what? We'll put all the bodies in the elevator. I'm doing good. We went through Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Jumped to Dead Space. And yeah, we'll be doing the raffle, by the way, later tonight. So if you guys want to pick the horror game for tomorrow, there you go. That's a chance. Alright, is there any more bodies? I remember this phase. I do not want any more, like, charcoal or obsidian bad guys. Thank you very much. No thank you. No more. No, actually, Andrew, we removed that from the list. It's gone. It'll be gone also for next year. The only Clock Tower game you can actually pick now is Clock Tower 3. It sounds really dumb. I'm being extra thorough here, and I'm hoping that this is going to pay out. Because the facehugger wannabes won't be able to actually do anything on the bodies. Yep. You'll have no bodies to go after. Well, except for my body. Break the glass. Come on, you creepy mother! They do not go down easy, do they?
And they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to the ship.
Holy crap. I'm so glad I moved all the bodies. If we had like three of those guys, I would be in trouble. Alright, there's no vent, so we're good. Oh shit, biscuits. shit. Shit, 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 shit. Hang on. We're gonna do the same strategy. You know, in Dead Space 2, when they go to try to, you know, clean the Ishimura out, they're gonna get really weird and really freaked out because all the bodies are gonna be in the elevators. All the bodies. Come here, buddy. Come here. Because I can't remember if one of the facehuggers shows up. If they do, I'm gonna be ready. There's two bodies. Was there more than one? Or was there one more, I should say. I think that's it. Woo! Missed some money. I was not thorough in this area. Mm, awesome. Bring on the pain! Oh! Shoot! Shoot! Woo! Just in case, I don't think he's dead. Nope, he's dead. Okay, we are going the right way.
Yeah! One of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
Yeah, no, I forgot about that. Oh, God, you're right. He will look like the elevator. Yep. Yep. Now, remember, if you guys plan on doing the raffle tonight, always remember, have your main game and then have a backup game in case of glitches. Cannot stress that enough. Alright, let's rush down. I could have sworn that goes through, like, a contamination thing, but maybe I was wrong. Chapter 3! There's 12 chapters, right? Or is there... No, wait, there's like 20 chapters to this game. Like, Dead Space 1 and 2, the chapters are actually pretty long. It's a good 8 to 10 hour game, if I remember.
You got two problems, and we're working on
they really need to fix
here.
That. Really
First,
need to fix
there's
that.
There's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
I really want a new suit. Could go for a new suit right about now.
Personal log.
And before we save, we'll pick everything up. That way we don't do it a second time. Coo, coo, coo. All that is locked. Wait, if we're supposed to go over there, what goes over here? Authorized personnel only. Elevator to central... centrifuge. Okay. New suit? New suit? Nope! Damn it! Jay, hey buddy, how you doing? Having a fantastic day. Get the shit scared out of me. Just, it's a slow process. It's a slow but diligent process. Isn't there a pop-out scare? And it is! About fantastic? How about moderately splendid? How's that work? Moderately splendid. Okay. Now, I know we've been racking up on money, but as odd as this sounds, I want to wait until we have all of our suits before I start considering buying power nodes. See, best way to go to probably go down. Yeah, we'll just go down and then just cap all of these. Yeah, that'll work. We are going the right way, so therefore we gotta go the other way to see what's up. Oh, there's suits. Okay, never mind. I was like, I thought those were all bodies hanging up in the air. I was like, who would do that intentionally? Flame fuel? Don't really need it, but whatever. Ooh, shit. Okay. Let's go the other way. Ooh, other way's nice. Oh! No goodies. Give me all the ammo and I will be a happy Isaac. That's where we came in at. Oops, wrong way. Does a lot of ammo. There's a lot of ammo in this game. Okay, why isn't it shooting his? Oh, it's those guys. It's like, why the hell is it not shooting his arm off? I can't aim with beans here. Uh-huh. Okay, just Oh, Really? Really, really hate those guys. See, now here's the thing. Last year, we tried to do a test where we got rid of that body. This is all scripted. No matter what you do, you can't change that. And it sucks. Alright, let's see how you can use a door, buddy. Yeah, you can't! Why won't you die? Oh! Is he dead? Hang on. I didn't know door crushing was actually a way to kill them. That is really good to know. I will take that. Alright, where are we going now? Let's need to go back out. So I must have missed one of the triggers. Yep, missed one. Okay, so that one's down, so it's gotta be on the other side. In my search for loot, I somehow ignored the basic gameplay. Where are we going here? Oh! Nope, that's not working. Sorry, buddy. Is not dead. Nope, they are all dead. Just in case. Okay, what's my ammo at? Ammo's good. Did I miss? Nope, I didn't miss anything. Something expects you home tomorrow. not like this. Yeah, shit. Or you can run. I'll take that. Something's definitely moving like a bat out of hell, though. Ooh. I don't have any room. Damn. All right. Shoot that over there. Oh! Shit! Didn't mean to do that. Ooh, rats on the food. Oh, food sounds so good right now. I had a banana, an apple, a granola bar, and water. Ripper, not even gonna bother with it. I mean, honestly, who uses the Ripper in this game?
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary. Engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac.
Oh, it actually respawned.
It's
nice.
Only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the
engine to life. Oh, shit! Get off of me!
Also,
Donnie, welcome back, buddy! Oh, hey, we got, oops. I got room! Oh! Ah! Oh, God! You know what? You know what? We might. They're smarter than they look! They're smarter than they look! We're just gonna run. We're gonna see how they handle me running or going the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way. Go. Laters. Whoa. Also, hindsight being what it is, I didn't realize there was explosives on the left-hand side. That would have made that entire area so much easier, so much cleaner, and we could have conserved so much ammo. Right one when you can walk. Just go in and walk, buddy. I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. This was a dead end. Damn it. See? Look at that. The right way. Body's gone. Never really been a fan of when the bodies just go up and missing. Okay, so we're going that way. Alright, inventory, schematic. And we will go ahead and I could have sworn there's something I get rid of here. Ah, that's it. And then I'm gonna go ahead and move that. And we are gonna save it. Alright, guys, we're gonna jump into the vodcast when we come back.